Hello and welcome to Shelter Mode, the premier YouTube channel for shipping container living. In this video, we bring to you a modern home built with two shipping containers in Cascade Locks, Oregon, United States. Stay tuned to find out more about this modern container home. Sitting on 0.12 acre lot, this 783 square foot house is a brand new shipping container home overlooking Lake Columbia in Cascade Locks, Oregon, United States. This modern container home is built using two 40 foot shipping containers placed side by side to create an amazing. The containers are elevated off the ground away from moisture, sitting on a concrete foundation. Portions of the containers are pulled out to create bay openings and spaces in the habitable areas. The design is derived from the sweet spot model by Relevant Homes. The salient features of the home include open living with a dining, a kitchen, and a full bathroom, plus two bedrooms and a big covered deck. A white framed glass door opens into an open plan living area, which accommodates a chef's quality kitchen fitted with high-end appliances, adequate custom designed under the counter and overhead cabinet storage, quartz countertops, and a generous breakfast island that can sit three at the rear end. The kitchen sink sits in front of a large glass window, which lights up the sink space and floods the kitchen area with natural light. The inner container walls were cut out to create an expansive open-plan living room. The space in front of the kitchen island is fitted with a big glazed opening, big enough to accommodate a dining table. The remaining space in the living room accommodates a lounge area. The lounge space is roomy enough to accommodate all your furniture and accessories. The living room is fitted with large windows and floor-to-ceiling sliding glass doors, which not only allows for better ventilation, but also increases the perceived space inside the container house. Past the kitchen, a passage from the living room leads to a private section of the house, accommodating a spacious bathroom, a master bedroom, and a second bedroom. Well-crafted wooden barn door opens into a lavish bathroom with a toilet, a glass shower cubicle, and a vanity top with enough storage. The bathroom is fitted with a big mirror to create a lavish bathroom space. Opposite the bathroom is a second bedroom, big enough to accommodate a double bed or a bunk bed, depending on preference and choice. The bedrooms are fitted with big windows for adequate daylighting and cross ventilation. On the extreme end of the container is a big master bedroom with a walk-in closet. The master bedroom is spacious and well-lit with high-level glass windows. The interior walls are painted light colors to make the spaces appear brighter and bigger, creating an illusion of a large indoor space. The wooden ceiling beams and frames are left exposed to create a warm and rustic ambience inside the house. The house is finished with hardwood laminate flooring, which gives the indoor space a sleek, modern look. The living room opens onto a sun-soaked deck, a perfect spot for which to fully appreciate the stunning vistas and enjoy warm evenings. The deck is sheltered from the prevailing northwestern winds by design, whilst providing unobstructed picturesque views of the Columbia River and the Washington Hills. The grooves of the raw shipping container walls are visible throughout the exterior, emphasizing the industrial style of the house. The containers were primed out and painted a fresh coat of anti-corrosive paint to create a modern exterior. A steel mesh welded on the exterior of selected areas is used to allow for climbing plants to grow on the exterior walls. The green landscaping around the building helps to soften the industrial vibe of the design. This amazing home is on sale, listed for $297,000. Feel free to check it out using the link in the description below. We love everything about this amazing shipping container house. Which part of this container home appeals to you the most? Kindly give us your opinion by posting in the comment section below. If you like this video, as usual, give it a thumbs up and feel free to share it. You are encouraged to subscribe to these and more weekly videos on shipping container living. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.